Paul Wylie has competed in 11 U.S. National Championships and never won. He's been to four worlds with ninth his best finish. He made this year's Olympic team by 0.1 point. And tonight, he can take home an Olympic medal.
And to think that Paul Wylie was a controversial selection to the Olympic team. A lot of people felt, send Mark Mitchell, he's our future. Paul Wylie had his chance. Now Paul Wylie has a chance to win an Olympic gold medal. The triple axel. Triple Sal, a little slip on the landing there. That's not one of his strongest jumps. Every Olympic performance impacts the rest of your life. And this Olympic performance will definitely impact Paul Wylie's in the most positive way.